print just some initials in the program under the composer rather than his whole name, but I told him I'm pretty sure his mother and grandmother would have that.